there was a market at this moment in time where the Paul Reed Smith prices were soft, to the point where I said to myself, if I find another one just like that, I would buy it again. Well, the next week I found this guy for $1,150. Look at this thing, $1,150. Are you kidding me? With these beautiful birds with the ivory outline and the abalone centers, just a beautiful guitar. These open back tuners with the bone buttons are everything for me. I love the solid color PRS.